Hi guys, it's Nathan here. But you can call me Nat. Today is my first vlog, cause I've been seeing people vlog channels and all that, so I start thinking if I want to do one. So I decided to do it, and I was thinking what I should do, like how to start the channel and all that, and I'm gonna try to get the hang of it, cause like on YouTube I see people game tours, house tours, they like do a challenge, so I might do all of them by once, and yeah, and I don't really care if you guys subscribe, likes, cause it's just subscribe and likes. You know, I know you get stuff, but it's cause I'm just happy I'm just vlogging. You guys, since it supports me, I could support you. That's what someone wanted you to say. And, like, you could like and subscribe if you want to. If you don't want to, then that's right. And if you just, like, leave a bad comment or a good comment, well, I don't care if you leave a bad comment. It's just, like, bad comment because it won't do nothing to me. If it's good comment, then, like, thank you. Even though you subscribe or like on one of those if you want to, well, thank you, but like, it's okay because I don't really care. You could like unsubscribe my channels. I don't have to be like famous to get the most subscribers and all that. Even though I'm just vlogging, it's cool. And I could tell you all about who I am and all that. My name, my real name is Nathan, my last name is Santos. I'm 11 years old. I go to Midway Carpenter and Eagle. And, I'm starting to do a vlog now. And I might vlog with my friends, or with my family and cousin. Or I could meet other people like famous YouTubers. And I live in Nogales. Also, not that much YouTubers live in Nogales, so I think I'm the only one that lives in Nogales. And I'm gonna be happy doing my first channel. So, I'm just walking around with my dad around this warm street. You could tell. Cause I wanna like exercise from my dad cause he wanted to. So like I was just like, oh yeah, just agree. That's okay. I might vlog inside my school after school cause they all get mad when I start vlogging in class. But then, I might or not. So, you could just enjoy the rest of this walking. Or, you don't have to see if it's a bit boring. Because I'm going to start doing cool stuff and cool stuff. Because on Saturday and Sunday, I might get my first subscriber. I don't know. I'm just gonna start doing this every day because I'll be happy to, and I could be getting more subscribers, and that'll be okay. And I know I've been talking a lot, and I think you guys are getting bored. And I know I'm getting bored from talking. I just want you to guys know that it's my first vlog. You know that, like, I don't care if you subscribe or like, or leave a notification. I could do giveaways if you want me to, you just leave me a comment. Well, sending me a comment is just good because, yeah, I get to talk to you. And I could, you could give me your phone number, I could call you. I appreciate that. I really appreciate that. So, this is where I'm walking. It's a bit long street. I walked all the way from there, past all of that corner, even there, and I'm about to go that way. When I'm done walking, I'm gonna end the vlog, cause I could do some more. I could show you around where I'm walking at. Well, I could just end the video here. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.